For many years, it wasn't football, it was hockey that UNH was known for. And the touchdown in this end zone is a major turning point in UNH athletics.
Football's picked up a lot. They're almost on the par with hockey team right now as far as like attendance and all that. So, and this place is packed all the time now.